Welcome back to Let's Play Command Conquer Battlelords 3 Uprising, and we are continuing with the Commander's Challenge and all guns blazing. Let's play again as Rising Sun. The Striker Tengu tactic is just so strong and should provide us with quite an edge, as we still don't have our entire arsenal yet. The Rising Sun's ever-enthusiastic Commander Takara is running maintenance on one of those gigantic floating fortresses due to a software malfunction in the targeting system of its Race Force Tricannons. This is the perfect opportunity to learn more about those fortresses, as we can get some of your forces onto the fortress and rig some of the Tricannons to defend your position. Even still, approaching Takara's Tricannons by land would be tantamount to suicide. Stick to long-range naval bombardments or airstrikes. Well, we've got airstrikes as a Rising Sun.
Welcome to my island fortress. Just come over and visit anytime. Oh, and don't mind the deck guns. They're harmless.
I want to have nothing to do with those death guns. How many? Got four guns. Some refineries in the back. We can reach those. That should also be safe to capture, I guess. Should be relatively safe at the start. As well, we are surrounded by death guns.
You called your
eminence? I am here to serve you.
A brilliant move, if I may say so.
I await your command.
You called your eminence?
New construction.
I shall come to the
hospital.
You, sir.
Unit lost. Oh, that's still in range. Well, maybe we have to go the back route here.
Construction complete. Building.
I'll collect the goods.
Insufficient funds.
You called, Your Eminence?
I think that's also deadly. Oh, maybe not. Let's test that.
I serve the Emperor. I wait for my task.
Please be my little test subject. Our gun should keep us safe for now. Why did he go so far outside? Only go have to babysit him.
Our base is under attack.
I can even repair them.
On alert.
It's quite a bit of infantry.
Construction complete. Insufficient.
I'll collect the goods.
Mega Pinkora ready. Set.
Refinery core.
Your humble servant. A brilliant move,
if I may say so.
A few archer maidens are not a very bad idea, I think.
My goal is yours. Advance. Their attacks don't scare. My bow is yours.
Maybe turrets.
Try that. Repairing.
can't weave that. Ugh. Archer Maidens should be able to reach that. At least I hope so. Okay. One more defender core, and let's start building tangos and strikers. That is the only way up. So let's just fortify this. Yes, we fire a lot of rockets, so that should be our upgrade. Three reacts so far, but that's not enough. Wait, the only anti-air thing they have should be the Archer Maidens. Oh, let's just try this. Also just go for the cannons. Wait, they have tangos. They can simply transform and then we look very, very stupid. Problem here. Make a tango, let's go. The sleeper ambushes should also come in handy as we can spawn those in the back of the cannons.
Let's go have some fun. Hit in the boost. Eagles all. Fly. Make a tango. Let's go.
Okay.
Fly it high. What thing? Top speed! Burning air! These guys belong to us!
Hey, hey! That's everything, this is easy.
Jet mode, not a play! Don't hesitate! Going in!
Okay, one Archer Maiden. Okay, those hurt, but well, low in numbers.
On our scanners, jet tango here. Fly, make a tango, let's go. They're right here, command. Release. Rocket on. Flying high.
Continue building these.
Neutralize them. Yes, sir. Copy that.
Okay, not a big deal.
Engaged. You can't miss them. Engaged. Scanning for enemies. Jet tango here. Patrol. In motion. All systems green down there. Patrolling. Jet mod. No complaint. Jet tango here. Report.
Go okay. Next base.
All systems green. It's in the boot.
We should transform. One after the other.
Hitting the boost! Fly! Watch this! Eagle's all! Fly!
Was hat ein Mecha Bay hier? Have a defender corner. Let's just get around. That's a bit sad. Oh, the red alert button. We don't need it. Okay, that was in range of the cannon. Nothing else that should be a big deal to us in this space, so let's gather up and move to the next. We have here. Oop.
Make a tingle, let's go!
Yes, sir.
These guys belong to
looking for some fun! Jet mode, no complaint! Flying high!
Verticals clean. Cleared for strike.
Let's go. Just go for the Mecha Bay.
Engaged. Scanning. In motion. On our scanners.
Make a tingle, let's go!
Could you please defend yourselves?
We have them. Clear for strike.
Make a tango.
Safety's off. Don't hesitate. Report.
Anything left here apart from that generator? No, only the cannons. I don't know if we need to destroy those. We don't need to destroy those.
In position. Engaged. Target acquired. Jet tangle, don't hesitate. Got it covered.
Okay, only leftovers here.
In position. Report. Engaged. Verticals clean. Secure the area.
Turret is still remaining.
All systems green. Don't hesitate. Go.
As it wasn't necessary.
VX. All systems green. Clear view. Verticals clean. That one. All systems green. We see them.
That should be the last building.
Engaged. Got him on.
Okay.
Scanning for enemies.
One more. With strikers and tangos, this is trivial.
I thought you were gonna be a little easier.
No chance there, my lady. But you saw, if you've got Tangus and Strikers, this combination can get you through a lot of the early challenges. It shouldn't be a big deal. And we got ourselves the turrets. Special drones that unhurtful... Special drones that unfurl into the unfurl into the Wayforce turret, a powerful stationary weapon. Okay. So what do we have for next time? Oh. Wayforce artillery is very good. Aircraft carriers are also excellent, but maybe we should go for the... I don't know how difficult those are. We don't have good naval forces, and if it's a navy battle and we fight against allies, it could be a Hydro Falls would wreck us, chop us. So maybe we should first get a few navy units, but for that we need to unlock other stuff. Wave Force Artillery could be a good unlock. Well, let's see about that next time. Until then, have a nice day.